even the God that I serve anymore. Because I know God is greater than my mind. God is greater than what I think. God is greater than what I know. Because I know that he's never failed me, and he never ceases to amaze me. So for that reason alone, give and it shall be given. Good measure, pressed down and shaken together. I get happy about that scripture. Because that means that when he gives me more than I can handle, all he do is press it down. All he do is shake it together. It comes all together as one. And then he pours out more of his love. He pours out more of his spirit. So for that reason alone, in everything that I do, I'm going to open up my mouth and begin to give God some praise. I may not have a dime to my name, but the worship that I have, God, I'm praising you. Because if I can praise you when I'm broke, then I thank God I can praise you when you give me my overflow. But here's where it gets tricky. God only wants you to give. He said, give unto me. He never said in the scripture what to give. So that's your mind. You make up what you want to give. I'm giving my all to him. Every bit of me I have, I'm giving it over to him. Because he gave it to me. So I'm going to offer up a tithe. Not just at 10%, but I'm going to exceed the 10%. Because he's that good to me. So for that reason alone, every time I come into his house, no matter where I am, I'm opening up my mouth, raising up my hands, and giving God some praise. Truth be told, from now on, New Destiny, y'all gonna have to shut me up, because I didn't realize how good God is to me, and I'm not gonna be quiet anymore. I'm not gonna downplay the God that I serve. I'm not gonna not give him the praise. But when I come in the sanctuary, even before service starts, hallelujah, God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus, God. Because every step I take, that's more than somebody else. So God, I'm thanking you for waking me up. I'm thanking you for starting me on my way. I'm thanking you because I know that the overflow is on the way. So what I'm going to do right now is